So what we have here is 1 cup of warm water, and we're adding some yeast, like a teaspoon and a half of yeast. And the sugar feeds the yeast, right? So we might put in something like 2 teaspoons. And you've got to be very careful not to add, to make sure that the water's not hot, otherwise it'll kill it. So what we do is we mix it, 3 minutes, it should get foamy. And then we'll add it to the flour.
Sugar load?
A yummy sugar load.
Oh, the squishy.
Very squishy and yummy.